The following presentation is going to provide an overview of some of the evidence-based exercises that we use as the foundation for treating patients with shoulder-related problems. One of the approaches we take is to start with the foundation. In other words, what we're going to do is look at each of the components of the shoulder complex and work on specific muscles that are going to influence each link in the kinematic chain.